Today marks 5 years since a young teacher was killed inside Danvers High School. Colleen Ritzer died in 2013 when a student attacked her in the school's bathroom. Philip Chisholm was later convicted and sentenced to 40 years in prison. After Ritzer's death, a friend started Kindness for Colleen. The campaign encourages people to perform random acts of kindness every year on October 22nd in Colleen's memory.